You know, finding a pop-up for all your hunting situations is really tough. You know, how big do you need it? What size? How do you want the design to be? And if you're looking for an extra large blind for up to two people, adjustable windows to give you maximum visibility, a hook-and-MOLLE window system that eliminates the need for zippers, shoot-through mesh panels, this is definitely a blind that I think you want to look at. I spent some time in the field on a recent handgun hunt and really found that the Cabela'S Species ground blind was unique in its design and allowed me to find success thanks to some of these unique features that it had. It offers 180-degree panoramic windows. You know, that's really cool, so you can open them as big or little as you want. The shoot-through panels are really key for a lot of guys because it's going to give them more concealment out there. Personally, I didn't use them on this hunt, but it's a great feature to have. And another big key that I really like on this is it's a very easy blind to pop up. And the integrated brush loops that come with this blind allow you easily to conceal this blind. And that's a big thing that I really like. I like to be able to put brush all the way around my blind, and with the loops, you can easily do that. But I tell you, one of the things that really caught my feature about the Cabela'S Species ground blind is the extra large diamond-shaped windows in the two corners. These really wide windows allow me to maximize my shooting lanes while still feeling concealed. You could sit in a chair, traditional like you would in a pop-up, or you can sit on the ground like I did on a recent handgun hunt. You can open these big diamond-shaped windows in any manner that you want to, thanks to the silent hook and MOLLE system that comes with them, so that you can just unclip them and then clip them back up to set the openings the way you want them. This really played a big role in a recent handgun hunt for me and basically gave me confidence in how I was able to position the blind, how easy it was to put it up, how easy it was to brush it in, and then finally with those diamond-shaped windows and setting on the ground, those deer had no idea I was there. So this blind, the Cabela'S Species ground blind, is definitely one to take a look at if you like a lot of versatility in how you can set your blind up.